13 pounds, Ohio Division II 2013 Eli Cycle, Graham Falcons, black singlet, Cameron Kelly Bellbrook. He's your returning state champion last year, 106 pounds. Moves up to 113. He is a sophomore. Cycle, Graham, Kelly, Cameron Kelly, Bellbrook. Both are sophomores. Here, 105 left. Not little gray, little like little fox. It's underneath something. Roughing that out the restart. 47 seconds left in the first. Cameron Kelly, Eli Cycle. Cycle, green ankle band, Graham Falcons. Kelly in the gold. Points here, nothing yet. Kelly is junkyard dog in there. And that was nice stuff. And he picks him off of that. That was a nice counter pick. Nothing there and said no score. We're scoreless going into the second. Shot earlier from a dresser dump. Kelly did a great job of defending. Now, Cameron Kelly was thinking dresser dump. Second here. And there's a shove off. Off the restart. 30 seconds remaining in the second. We're scoreless. Cameron Kelly. Bellbrook. Gold and purple. Eli Cycle. Seekers. Graham local. And we're scoreless, going into the third. Kelly's choice. Cycle chose neutral. Yeah. 1-0 Cameron Kelly. Disciples gotta get a takedown here. Eli Seipel, Cameron Kelly, two sophomores, buttonheads here, both Southwest District guys. There's a warning and 1-3, we are tied. Disciple gets him dinged. Tied at 1. 1:16 left. Competitive here thus far. Nobody's stomping anybody yet. Everything's a one-point match. Kelly takes a shot. Belly's out. Seipel spin scores. 52 seconds left in the third. Now can Seipel ride? Cameron Kelly trying to turn and face. He shoves him off the mat. Seconds left, third period, 3-1, Seipel. Switch attempt, sits out, does Cameron Kelly. Seipel trying to ride, cuts him. 29 seconds here, 3-2 lead, Seipel, Graham. Cameron Kelly has had no offense this whole entire match. Let's see if he can put something together. Takes a shot. 10 seconds. Stall warning. Off the mat. 6 seconds left. 3-2. Seipel is going to pick up a title for Graham. Eli Seipel, you're a champ. And the Falcons have their first champ of the night. Seipel, Division II champ, 113 pounds for the Grand.